Which of the bread you want buy?
I get bread.
Okay. This one not 300 naira, but this one is 700 naira bread. I'm not getting 300 naira bread.
We get bread. 700 naira. Shall be bread the be never when they decrease, when they increase.
Which one you the name for special for me now? But I don't understand. Not there for this country. Eh? No, no, this is not cost for this country. Bread at 700 naira drop and not be
cheap. Chef, there become be food store for market.
No, not be food store, for God will not be beat you. Wait, make a ask. Don't collect your PVC.
What if you send me with PVC, flour and bread?
You don't get your PVC.
Say, say bread for me, they're talking about
you PVC. Don't get your PVC. Eh?
You know what I said to say for kill my know
how. Even if we will be market women, we don't come and give it back. Say, this time around, we will get our PVC, we go vote. Eh? So if you not get your PVC order,
say
not my bread. If you bring your PVC, I will sell bread for
mama,
you.
Mama Oshas, if I go get my PVC now, show my vote will come for this country.
First of all, go collect your PVC. If you collect your PVC, you will come and I will sell bread for you. If you not collect your PVC, now you don't say your vote will come. Go collect your PVC, do that for you. Let me make it frustrate you. Here. Yeah, okay me. Now, go collect your PVC first, okay? Let me do now. No PVC, no bread. Now, where all these crazy youth for the most stand? Take their time, sacrifice their time, they go collect PVC. And also, everything is easy that they won't do. Crazy youth. No, that mumu never too much. That mumu never too much. I'm